We have some more said scary sauce. This is Dirt Devil hot sauce.
Yes. Make sure you shake it, Johnny. He said shake it.
Shake it good.
Shake it like a salt shaker. Put it on the chip.
And we're going to try this for the first time.
Put a little bit of cheese on it. It'll be all right.
Whew. It's real thin. You got it? Oh, vinegary, cinnamony. It's tart. That's good. It's spicy.
Oh, yeah.
Jim Jam's not big on spice.
Yeah, that's real good. Oh, man. Put some on. I need to get some without the cheese on it.
Mm-hmm. Dripping it everywhere. That's good. I like that. This would be good, since it's so thin, to put it on actual barbecue. Mm-hmm. We got some barbecue sauces.
If you're interested in this, just send us a message and we'll put you in touch with Chef and order you some.
Yeah, definitely. And we'll tag him in this.
Yeah.
But this would be good on barbecue. A barbecue sandwich, put it on there, the vinegar flavor, so good. I like this. And it is spicy.
We'll tag them, like you said. Just shoot them a DM or a message, and get you a bottle.
Yeah, definitely.